There has been a Bobbit worm outbreak in the Great Barrier Reef. The red lobsters that the scientists have released have diminished the Bobbit worm population.